Okay, people. Yesterday, this guy here, his name is Ryan, he was flying my drone like a nutter, and he accidentally hit a tree, then it hit a pole, and then it hit the floor, and the back of it just come off. And then for now, for some reason, it don't work. So we are taking it back, and hopefully Jessup's is going to be nice enough to exchange it for another one. I don't know if they will. That's the arse that broke it. But yeah, we're on the way now. Wish me luck. We have arrived. We are nearly there. I'm so excited. Right now I'm racing Ryan. Wait. Oh, it's a tie. Who's gonna win? Oh, he won by a second. Look at that. Their feet. Okay, we are basically here now. I am going to not record inside because I don't want them thinking I'm suspicious for some dodgy reasons. But that's the shop there. It's called Jessup's. We're going in. Hoping I'm going to come up with a new one. Look, stained box, all battered. Praise the Lord. Okay, fam-a-lams. Okay, this is what's happened so far. They have taken the drone now. They've checked it. It's all works fine, blah, blah, blah. And they...
got a free memory card.
And I've got a free memory card. They didn't take the memory card. They gave me a backlog of what I got. So they have ordered a new one. And someone has reserved one for 6 o'clock. If we don't come, I'm going to pick it up. But I have work tonight, so that I'm going to get it today. But either way, I'll be getting it tonight. Tomorrow, I had to be brand new. Stop it, it is! Jessup's is the one.
There's Ryan.
Guys, this is a quick question. Okay. To see who is smart out there. Basically, if I have a drone here, okay, and I lift it off while the train is moving, would the drone go back into this pool, or would it stay in the place it is? So if now the train's moving, would it go like that, or would it stay where I've lifted off the ground? What is your answer? So guys, it's the next day now. Just woke up, got that phone call saying to come and pick your drone up, but then I have to take a train. My friends just come as well, so like, oh my god, everything's happening so quick. But yeah, on to go and get the second one. Let's hope this one don't break. Yeah. Okay.
Are you ready? You ready as well?
I came here ready. Ooh, he came here ready.
I have, look, it's in there.
You sure?
Yes.
Let me see those.
He just wants to see my piece. Oh! Okay.
I know your OCD error.
See?
I'll put my seat over myself. Where's the other?
Three pieces of his seats, yeah. But exchange, taking it back, and whatever I was doing with it. Okay, well, we are off now. Wish us luck. Wish me luck. Forget him. He's going to be breaking it again if he touches it.
I didn't touch it.
He didn't touch the new one, that is.
No.
So you didn't break the other one?
No.
Okay, well, I've got witnesses.
It was faulty. You just don't want to embarrass the company.
So it was faulty, it went up in the air and then you crashed.
Yeah.
Someone's lying. Okay, well, but yeah, we're going to go now. Peace out. Oh, you're going to go with us anyway. You're going to go with us. Here we go! It's our next door neighbour. Here's Ryan. Part two. We're going out.
Okay, we are now in Oxford Street once again. I'm actually quite excited. I get a new job for free. Even though he about to smash it. Put his head down. Wait, put your head down, boy. This is my best friend, by the way. He ain't my friend, but it's my one of my best friends. My hand is my first. After we get this drone, we're gonna do a major thing, okay? And it's to get food. McDonald's.
I got it. I got a new one. They gave me a new one for free. Even if he breaks it, I get another one. Woohoo!
He just opened it up without me knowing. But yeah, obviously it's new, it's got the tags on it. It looks more safe. Oh, look at the screen, but can't do the camera. Come on, take it so kind. There it is. There you go, brand new. Case is on. Apparently, everything fresh out the hell. He's still unwinding. Nope. He's done it really well. Okay, guys, well, this is Ryan, and he's trying to figure out why the screen is black. Okay, why the screen is off. Okay, the camera's actually on, but yeah, like, he doesn't understand how to operate a camera. Literally, the lens was on the whole time. Are you that silly? The lens was on, Ryan.